Position your feet perpendicular to your body with your toes flexed towards your knees. It is essential to maintain firm input with your legs to have a solid, neutral backfly position. By pushing your heels into the wind, you'll take greater control of your lower body and prevent any unwanted bobbing or turning. Your knees should be above your hips and vertically aligned with them. If your knees are close to your chest, you will create a drive in the direction of your feet. If your legs are straightened, you will create a drive in the direction of your head. Control your fall rate by widening and closing your legs. Maintain a straight spine and keep your shoulders relaxed. Focus on feeling the wind on the back of your forearms. Do not turn your palms into the wind, as this will contort your elbows and shoulders. To maintain lift with your upper back, allow your head to rest on the airflow by relaxing your neck. Think about producing a proud chest by tilting your ribcage back slightly in order to produce more lift on your shoulder blades. Keep your elbows above torso level. Just as when belly flying, you want your torso to do most of the work so you no longer need your arms to fly.
Access Flight School created this video as an educational guideline. As always, we encourage you to seek out additional information and professional coaching. For more information, please visit our website at accessflightschool.com.